name is Annick Arundel. I've been nominated for Trade Employee of the Year. Vote for me.